Welcome to Mumbai, 47. Your target, along with a conspicuous coterie of paid guards, has taken up residence in a nearby apartment complex. It won't be easy to get close, but then again, a natural showman like Carnaby is unlikely to stay cooped up forever. Is Basil Carnaby, and it seems he's made himself quite at home here.
Gather round, friends. How'd you like to see a little bit of magic in the midst of the mundane? No card tricks, no silk scarves, no bullshit. My talents lie in unlocking the magic within everyone. Anyone will do.
I'll volunteer.
You? Of course. Why not? Now, want you to close your eyes. A soft red, dull and warm. For I'm using nothing but four
reds. So dull. It's very red.
Right. Very red. Insulated from everything, this place is only for you. You're safe. You're comfortable. Now I want you to follow me with yourself and go for a stroll around the corner.
I need a door.
You most certainly do, my friend. Three, two, one.
Nice suit. Looking like a complete man.
Here we are, friend. Now that we have a little privacy, how about you empty your pockets for me?
No.
I said, empty your pockets.
Don't think so.
Well, you followed me up here. What are you waiting for?
You'll know soon enough.
Bloody idiot, you're just wasting my time. Just go. I think you're lost.
Eliminated. Looks like no one else needs to worry about falling under Basil Carnaby's spell.